Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Isabella Green. Today I would like to share with you traits of Cassiopeian souls. Not much is talked about it online anywhere, and I got to work with a number of Cassiopeian souls, both male and female incarnations into Earth, and I would like to share with you what it is that I have gathered so far. So the Cassiopeian collective is the higher dimensional race that operates within Earth reality through beauty. The star seeds that are incarnated into this density or came from Cassiopeian collective and incarnated into human reality are usually focused in bringing beauty into this density. The Cassiopeian collective shared that they believe that beauty elevates the human heart, expands the human heart, that even the most unawakened person feels and experiences the beauty within their bones, within their soul and energy, so that beauty activates them and elevates the frequency, brings their frequency up, especially when the humans can eat what experiences or expressions of beauty are in front of them. That is for a very basic level. But a lot of Cassiopeian souls that incarnated onto Earth have a mission or a purpose to bring beauty into this density through various means. And this could be anything from real estate, creating beautiful houses, architecture, creating structures for the new reality on Earth, the structures that are functional and at the same time breathtakingly beautiful. Also bringing beauty through a variety of activities, such as creating gourmet presentation of foods, of gourmet foods, or chocolate, or artistic expression, sound, dance, just being truly beautiful. These people or the Cassiopeian beings who incarnated into Earth usually represent, they're carrying that beauty. They have a very strong sense of beauty, very refined taste for beauty. So they will be the ones who will be at the forefront of expressing, living the beauty and bringing it forth through various activities and performance arts and different forms of arts within this density. So these people or these souls, when they incarnate onto Earth, they're very artistic, very expressive, bringing the sound, bringing the dance, bringing the artwork, bringing them in the spoken word or the sound, the natural frequency of beauty forth for humanity. The male incarnations, and this could be the first category, could be male and female both. The male incarnations I have also observed are predisposed to humanitarian work. They would be on the forefront of, I don't know, disaster relief areas. They want to assist the people and return people back into their balanced, peaceful space. And if they can bring beauty into that, that would be fantastic too. Perhaps Marilyn Monroe was one of those beings, I'm thinking, because she would go to the front rows of war activities and bring her beauty, her natural expression of beauty, her femininity, and her performance to her voice, her presentation to the troops, to elevate the energy of people through her performance, to elevate the energy of American troops through her performance and her presence, her physical beauty too. So this would be a good example of a Cassiopeian soul on Earth. They don't incarnate here very often, but I'm meeting more and more, it seems like more and more coming forth and more visible to us. And these people, they literally stand out from the presentation of themselves and what they're bringing into this world through beauty, lifting, elevating the frequency in that way. When we go into the state, when we experience beauty, we go into the state of joy. It's a natural response of the human heart, and that is the highest frequency that is available to us here, and it changes our lives. So we're grateful for these beings here. They're beautiful. They are intergalactic royalty, if you wish. They are incredibly refined in every way, and so we love them. And we're grateful for them coming to assist humanity at this time. Thank you for tuning in today. I love you. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I cover many different subjects on this channel. And I will see you next time. Take care. Namaste.